Hi everyone, this is Bram from Tekla. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can modify the contour points on a contour plate. If you don't know how to do so, it's very frustrating. The trick is a small button on the bottom of your screen, the direct modification button. If you click this, now you can modify the endpoints, which is what we want to do. That's all for the video. I hope you learned something. Thank you for watching.